What's up, guys? It's me, Parker, and I'm back with another video. This is my 100 subscriber special unboxing and setup of the Hauntress, so let's get into it. Okay, this is the first time I'm opening it. Whoa. Alright. There is, I think, a big... Yeah, this is all a box, so I'm going to take this out, and then I'll get back to you guys. What you're going to need is the adapter, the head holder thing that goes into here, the IR sensor, the spring, 8 black screws, 3 silver screws, 4 zip ties, a bag that you put 20 pounds of weight in, the main mech, 3 poles, 2 hands, the, I think, second mechanism, or the popping thing, the clothes, and the head. Okay, the setup was super hard. It took like about an hour to set them up, and I did not record setting them up because it was really hard, so I'm going to plug them in now. This one goes right in here. The sensor's on the ground. Okay, guys, thank you for watching my 100 subscriber special of an unboxing and set of the Hauntress, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!